Psalm for Tuesday, the second week in ordinary time, Psalm 89. I have found my servant David. 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 Then you spoke in a vision to your faithful ones. You said, I have set the crown on a warrior. I have exalted one chosen from the people. I have found my servant David. I have found my servant David. I have found my servant David, and with my holy oil anointed him. My hand shall always be with him, and my arm all shall make him strong. I have found my servant David. I have found my servant David. He will call out to me. You are my Father, my God, the rock of my salvation. I, for my part, will make him my firstborn, the highest of the kings of the earth. Oh, the highest king of the earth. I have found my servant David. I have found my servant David. Oh, I have found my servant David. Oh, I have found my servant David.